Looking over the defense from the shotgun. Looking to the left side, has receivers underthrown, and that is Alli Alberts still on her feet. I'm not sure why she brought it out. She paid the price with Danica Brace. But that is the turnover Chicago needed.
Trip set by Seattle. They brought three on, man-to-man coverage. Then they brought Alberts over, playing free safety. So they had outnumbered the receivers. KK Matheny did not see Alli Alberts. I don't know how, but Alberts made a great play.